Sunday, April 8th, 8 o'clock in the morning. Today's project